take the extra round shit a minute. All right. Let's play some Last of Us.
Go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Jeez.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was three. Weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay
it's
close
sad,
to me.
Sad, but crazy.
Oh, just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two. Copy.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
Be here soon. Joel.
I got this.
Huh? Get him down!
Keep your head down.
No! Get him!
Oh, fuck.
Hold the chair. Flush him out.
Down. There you are.
Come on.
Slap. I'm gonna get through it.
Stay with me. Come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
You have to come through here. Comb the area.
Peeled.
What's over there?
Down, you piece of shit!
Flank him! I've got you covered! Matt, you son of a bitch!
Yeah!
are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, the place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Over there!
Fuck! That was fucking close!
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Just stay put.
That's right.
Hey, look, it still works.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
About Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
But kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. Lost myself for a
You, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Stay back.
Ah!
What's up, man? Cody!
What is that?
Through here.
Yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm just chilling, bro. Just playing the game, bro. Just trying to get on this stream and shit.
Go.
Bingo.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a Firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I have an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
Not very, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Whoa, look at this place.
Jesus.
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Yeah.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right. Jeez, real good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so.
Oh,
Good thing you have plenty of bullets to spare.
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Jeez, that thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here. All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Yes. All right, watch your step. Just stay close. Okay, come on.
Here. I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just tend to the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
I need it for more time.
time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
God damn it. Just hurry! Hurry, they're getting closer. Get the hell off her, you son of a bitch! Hey! Hey, over here!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Not to see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch! You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Found this.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
You know what doing?
So where are we going, Bill?
I have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side, I don't...
Shh. Where's my inside?
Oh. I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds... like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. And the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Damn it.
Lock and load. All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the
Now he's talking to himself.
Bill?
Joel, this way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
I'll lock it. I don't have a key. All right, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously,
fuck.
You gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork. So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, these trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit.
Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Hey, come on, Bill. Shoot his tail, man.
That's it.
Good job.
No, he didn't clear yet.
That's crazy, bro. That took me a minute. I always struggle on that part for some reason.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. Kidding about this place, were you?
quicker.
Yeah.
On your left.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. I ain't seen this yet. Just stay down. Is it Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go ahead. Grab the battery. Get fired. I don't want to get trapped in
there. All right, I get it.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. I should go check on Bill. Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Yeah!
was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
God damn it, they're locked!
They're piling on the fence over here. It's not gonna hold.
Go, 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 you two, go!
Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're fucking through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest. There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys. Still want to keep going? Yeah.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Ellie, just stay away from it.
There.
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, I'll stop with you, too.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Crazy, gang.
All right, come on. Joel, behind you.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, shit.
I got it. I got it.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z.
Yes,
and furthermore,
sir.
Tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
has nothing to do with...
This side of the house.
Jesus.
Bill, somebody had the same idea.
What, you know this guy or
what
something?
What the hell is Plan B? You ought to be thankful you're still
Frank.
Drawing.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
ATL Studio.
Can you drive and we push?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid. Just make it to the hill. Just get it over the
edge.
That
house. To your right.
One more time, back to pushing.
Ellie, fuck my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
Okay, from the other side, to your left.
Almost out of your hair, boy. Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means you're back in here, too.
Keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
Alright, y'all, that's why I think I'm gonna end it. I played Last of Us for 2 hours straight, so it's almost that time. Even though I died a lot, it's all good. You win some, you lose some.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Now I got you covered! Back.
Oh, shit! Don't kill me, man. Please, let me go!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah. Guess so.
Good.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. I'll save the game right here. This is where I would pick up off from. Alrighty.
Well, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.